told out to that Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts.
Exactly. My Captain Solo told him that Master Luke has come to return.
Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center.
Better be important. Me and Chewie are getting.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like...
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Yeah. Good.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Thank you.
Outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Play nice, hand it over. I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Oh.
these conditions, it'll be about as fruitful as herding raptors.
Thank you.
That wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
We're recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
What is that?
A Wumpa. And our reason to be hasty.
All right, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
Have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
That's all the towers up and running. And it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Frosty.
Might we have any other choice?
Oh. bubbling up with them. Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
We heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
Thank you. Smoke, you have to stop those AT-ATs. The base can't take much more.
We're done for. No one will be able to save us.
Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle these AT-ATs. Just sit tight. All right, boys, keep tight now. We're gonna have to pull these guys down. Ready your grapples.
Exactly in our favor.
Thank you.
Let's get to the Falcon now.
Is it still in the hangar?
Well, it ain't the cafeteria.
No escape. Don't make me destroy you.
No!
I am stuck.
Everyone, blasters at the ready.
Get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Hey, Flyboy! Wanna start concentrating?
You two give me a break?
Thank you.
can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess. I didn't mean to. Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?